Alright. Hello to anyone that stumbled upon this. Star Providence. Been needing to play it again. I mean, it's not like it's been a long time since I last played it, but still. I'm just gonna start off with one sudden death. See how that goes. And I clicked out of the game. Nope. I got one health. I ain't gonna do that crap. Are you kidding me? Take a shield in this mode. It just gives me debris. Gave me a shield though, okay. Work with that. Dang it. I should have just stayed where I was. Oh well. It's like a good warm-up, you know? Oh, we're popular in here today. Yeah, know, maybe I do try the intense at least. Because I assume I can still get more health from in this mode. I'm not holding the left click at the moment. Okay, that's actually pretty cool, because it's just two-shot. Take that one. I'm gonna be honest, I never actually noticed the little extra shots from it. Dang it, you only get a shield. Low on ammo there. I'm gonna take this. Really not a lot of HP, or not HP, ammo. I really need to consider which weapon I pick up because ammo is going to be an issue. Especially if I'm trying to full clear everything. Like I've been hit more by the freaking environment stuff than the enemies. I think I should have died there. I don't know how I managed to get up. I had the revive. Get the shield. I think I've seen that guy before. Like, high risk with low reward. I'll come back for that. these types of enemies are becoming increasingly annoying. I was scared. Alright, so they launched stuff on teleport now. I'm still not 100% sure what all is different on hard mode. Other than enemies seem to be faster. From them, it's not too bad. Whoa. Again, I just always assume these things are already dead. Laser, triple, charge, instant, shotgun. Wrong button. Gonna hope that 2 extra health is not gonna make the difference. Move on. Why is this so freaking expensive? That was basically just a free shield. I think about it, I could have saved it for actual healing. Focus the wrong one first. No, I've never gotten that before, so I'll go ahead and get it this time. Really just ran into it. Not want me near it. I'd like to be able to hit this thing. Thank you. I keep doing that? Four charge. Girl gun. Homing and ricochet. I do kind of like that. Not bad. Oh, there's more. Basic weapon has piercing. Kinda cool. We're fine. We are far less fine now. I was gonna say, that is some bull. I kinda just ran into that one. Back for it. I can probably use a weapon in this area. Whoa, drifting towards something. That green thing. game. You know, curses could burn. Shoot the middle one. Damn it. Come back for that as well. Back to normal ammo amounts. Oh, here goes nothing. I wish I had a better weapon. Thank you. Oh yeah, I'm... Yep. Just walked right into him. Oh, okay. I'm curious as to what that's gonna do. Bit of a bummer, though. Your banners are pointing down. Very observant. Well, I'm almost there. Might as well save. So, what I've learned is that getting a full heart just makes it to where you get a shield. It doesn't increase max. Same thing with this. Or these two. Sudden Death and Intense. I kind of wonder if that armor plating is just not an option in both of these. But yeah, I'm going to be a basic bitch and go with mild. Okay, that was a lot more than I was expecting. And the bug. Been a while since I got a Vulcan. Okay, very funny game. How do I manage to do worse with the more health I have? I guess I'm always less cautious, but still. Gatling. Back. Instant. Take the bag. Triple? I have to see the triple with this. Okay, front and back are triple. That is exactly what I would have wanted. Take the revive? Why wouldn't I? I'm assuming, I don't know if I said it earlier when I was speculating about what shows up on the other difficulties, but I assume the revive does not show up for sudden death. come back for those. What fun. More damage, full heal, or full health, rather. Love max ammo ups. Definitely useful later. Pierce phasing in a line. That's kind of good. Gun with no name. I remember that one. It's also kind of good. Huh. Sword. Piercing overheat. And shrapnel. These are definitely a... I might come back in case I need a weapon. I kind of assume if I'm using... if I pick up a certain thing... there's a chance that something, like if I pick up something new, something might unlock. Ammo. Oddly small area. I gotta find out. That does not look like a sword. Okay. Just had to see. I feel like I should have known that already, but never hurts to double check. So the sword still deletes enemy fire, so that's good. Shiny. Move on. First in line split. Eh. Shot and things. I can come back for that. Alright, they still move. That it goes through walls. Also, I shouldn't have done that. I'll just take it. I definitely wanted that. Just in case. fish again. Healing this time. I do get ammo. Every time. Alright. Basically breaking even on ammo with that. I think. I didn't really look at too well with it. Also, I could've just kept my ammo. At least this way, if I get another part, I do get full heal. Or not full heal, plus one max. What was with that enemy? Take the ammo? How did I almost walk right into that? Breach thing. Rate of fire on this thing is actually pretty nuts. Does it seem like I just lost all my ammo? I think I like my upgrades too much. Don't forget it. Yeah. Yep, that was like the worst one to lose. Well, the second win might actually be, but not having my extra damage and four bullets on this thing kind of stinks. Man. Hit the debris at least. I can take a sword, or I can take a railgun that freezes and charges faster, or a railgun that freezes and charges faster. Yeah, I'm taking one of the railguns. That's still kind of silly. Happening. I am definitely dying. That sucked. Of course, it's a thing that does double fucking damage. Lost all my default gun boost. I'm going to die. What the fuck was I doing? That was insanely stupid of me. So what's he do? What's his gimmick? Seems to go away at some point. Like I actually have to reload my default. I mean, why not, right? It only went terrible last time. The stealth is very tempting to do. That's not a delay, I just didn't say anything earlier. Interesting. So it just... It's like I have that weapon, but it's more of a change to my default. But, I don't know. They just aren't exactly the same as before. Unless it's just all different word for it. That is so damn lame. Alright, one more run. Not having great luck tonight. First we can say I... more or less through these runs by going into those breaches. Basically a mini boss, but it gives you your default weapon. But that one just does double damage, and there's other crap in the room you gotta worry about. It's not a fun time. Of course, I'm still gonna be stubborn and keep going for those. I will go for charge this time. Cool. Love getting stuck on the wall. Here, back. I guess I should have paused it. We'll be right back. That seemed a little weird. Yeah, the health. Again, what? I could have sworn I had more ammo than that. There's something about this ship I haven't noticed. Bad runs tonight. Alright, yeah, take the revive. Been needing it. Fun. That's the second day in a row that has happened. Yes, thank God there's a continue option. Who did this? Crash in the middle of it. Now this game, now I have to deal with all the splicing together and higher file size. So annoying. I So yeah, this is definitely the last run of the night. Because, I'm just annoyed. I remember that room sucking. Yep. Definitely prefer that. And yep, I remember this room now. Glad I was able to salvage. Give me some health and all that. hit this guy, please. Thank you. What the fuck? I feel like I've kind of just given up on this guy now. Maybe I get a second wind here. I did not. Almost ran into damage. Oh shoot. That's definitely new. Yep, take the health. Ah, do it. I was not paying attention. God dang it. I'm just looking away at this point, and it is, you know, it's not working well for me. What's up, Jackets? Been having some bad runs tonight. Also, my computer crashed earlier, so that was, not fun. Yeah, I don't think I'm utilizing this weapon right now. Oh, cool. Got more ammo back. Lucky me. Deal with that later. This has been a heck of a night. Again, I'm just... I think I'm too tired. Like, I am not paying attention more than half the time. I'm taking all this unnecessary damage. Why not? That could be fun. Hey, max HP up. Let's go. Triple cross beam seems like it'd be fun to even look at. I might get that soon. Okay. I'm gonna take it before the boss, just so I heal up. I should have gone to this thing first. Okay, yeah, that's actually really cool looking. Ah. I was like, Bloodlust. Ricochet, homing, that's always fun. Alright. Homing and ricochet on this thing would be pretty fun. These lasers just yet. Okay. Basic weapon has piercing. I do not have enough. Yeah, I don't have enough of that. We'll take the HP though. Crazy room to come into. Boy, ammo. I left the weapon room behind, I think. Oh boy, max ammo. By that thing. I kind of got lost after I teleported away. I'm gonna take the stealth this time. Okay, I gotta stop running into damage like that. Yet again. Okay. Not there, not that. Gotta get the damage up. Weapon. Revolver, revolver, and the laser, homing back blast. Yeah, I'm taking the laser. I got everything? I've already gotten everything. Okay. Oh! Here we go. Surprised I made it this far. I'm a little salty about tonight's runs. I save up money for this. Yeah, just go ahead and buy something new anyways. Nah, I'm gonna wait for the drill. Well, I'm gonna stop here just because I need to, do the whole thing where I edit the previous session recording on Twitch together with this one because the game crashed, laptop crashed, I mean. Yeah, I'm just gonna be rambling. I'm done. If anyone's watching, thanks for watching, and until next time, have a good one.